I'm seeing my startup in the future, in the next 10 years, I'll be one that it will galvanize or it will influence all Nigerians and Africans, and it will be the leading e-commerce, top three e-commerce here in Africa, and it will be the top among 10 e-commerce in the whole world.